tell us how to get like that dewy, fresh summer skin glow.
I really work hard at concealing under my eyes. Mm-hmm. I like spot treating rather than doing a whole face, especially for summer. I'm using a little Skincognito right now.
How would you use the sponge with your stick foundation?
Well, it has three angles, so it has three ways of blending. And also, I like to put it in a little bit of water and squeeze it out, because when you do that during summer, it gives more of like a glistening approach.
Mm-hmm. Do you have one last tip for girls looking for that dewy, fresh summer look?
My biggest tip for the summer would be don't forget to highlight. Like corners of eyes, forehead, down the slope of the nose, and you just have this like beautiful shimmery sheen that is oh so summer.
Basically.